The mass airflow sensor is a crucial part of the air intake system, helping measure the amount of air entering the engine so the engine control unit can adjust the fuel delivery for optimal performance. In many vehicles, the mass airflow sensor is located between the air filter and the throttle body, right along the intake tube. So where is the sensor in this vehicle? The fourth generation of Kia Sportage does not have a mass airflow sensor at all. Instead, it is equipped with a MAP sensor or Manifold Absolute Pressure sensor. And it plays a similar role in helping the engine control unit manage the air-fuel mixture, but by measuring the air pressure instead of air flow. Now, if you are experiencing issues like a rough idle or notice the check engine light is on, it could be due to a faulty MAP sensor. Connect your scanner to the OBD port in your Sportage, and if you see any fault code from P0105 to P0109, replacing the MAP sensor may resolve the issue and restore smooth engine performance. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to WheelsGym for more car care tips. Thanks for watching.